Guys, I got you something. I got you something right now. I have something for you, and right now I'll be showing you how to play Roblox on your school Chromebook. Right now, how to play Roblox on your school Chromebook. Okay, guys, chat, everybody, drop a like. Okay, right now I'm making out huge Robux giveaways to my subscribers. Live in, please donate right now, and simply to join, just go ahead and drop a like, subscribe, and turn on the bell icon right now. Guys, make sure you turn on the bell icon right now, because right now I'm going to be showing you how to play Robux on your school Chromebook. You can play Robux on your school laptops, bro. I got you right now. I got you guys. Just drop a like on this video, okay? Let's go to the Roblox homepage real quick. We can't play Roblox on our school Chromebook right directly on Roblox, but I'm going to be showing you new methods right now in 2024, guys. Make sure you stick on this tutorial till the end. Chat. Make sure you stick to this tutorial till the end right now. I don't want anybody to skip any part, okay? Let's go, boys and girls, right now, okay? So first of all, you need to go to your browser right now and search for geometry spot, bro. Guys, you need to search for geometry spot. Chat, should we click on the first owl? Oh, let's click on the second one, bro. Let's first click on the second website right now. And we want to see how we can chat on our school Chromebook and play the game right now, okay? We are inside the geometry spot. We have many activities right now in the geometry spot, but here is the Roblox. We have only one activity right now to play Roblox on our school Chromebook. Okay, click play on the Roblox. Okay, wait for this. This takes 30 to 60 minutes, bro. Guys, this takes 30 to 60 minutes. All right, make sure you drop the like button, okay? Make sure you drop a like, smash the like, the bell icon when you subscribe to this channel, okay? Made by Unity, guys. It's made by Unity. Bro, what the fuck is this? I think this chooses randomly the games that they want you. It chooses the games randomly, okay? This shouldn't be good unless for young kids, okay? Let's go to the first website right now. Geometry Spot Activities, bro. Activities, okay? Okay, you can choose on the first website if you really want to play from the first website, and they choose for you the game randomly. Okay, you got me. All right, but right now we are going to go ahead and search for Roblox. We can search for Roblox or we can browse for it randomly. Okay, Roblox. Okay, here we go. We have, bro. What the fuck is this? What the hell? Alright, Roblox Tower of Hell Obby, and we have the Roblox, the main Roblox right now. The good thing with this, it has many servers, okay? You can play on many servers, bro. Many.